Sea erosion is one among the most severe problems that Kerala coastline is facing. And as a solution, everyone says construction of seawall made up of rock, even though many other methods are available. So let's discuss how to solve it. What is sea erosion? Depletion of beaches by phases over long time. How it happens? By the continuous action of sea on coast with higher force, cracks are developed and eventually wear away over time. This occurs due to storm on sea or more frequency cyclones. Human activities also intensify sea erosion. By constructing of houses or buildings close to seashore creates pressure on soil leading erosion. Mining for marine development and dam construction also intensifies sea erosion. Dam prevents sediments reaching ocean from river. How to control it? If we are moving to the ocean seawalls made up of rocks, we have to keep some points in our mind. This method seems to be economical at construction time, but this requires adequate maintenance, which makes it an expensive one in course of time. Availability of rocks also matters. This method is only practical if we have sediments beneath. And in Kerala, at many portions, these sediments are not available. Sometimes nature can itself prevent from sea erosion. Presence of structure like drift on bay prevents from sea erosion by breaking of sea waves. Some other methods are groins. This is an active structure extending from seashore into sea in perpendicular direction to shore. The main function of groin is catching and trapping part of sediments moving. Groins partially dissipate energy of water, protecting the part of beach washing away. However, its cost of construction is high. Breakwater structure. It is a structure which extends from beach into sea to enclose harbor to protect them from the effect of wind generated by waves by reflecting and dissipating their force. These are mainly constructed for purpose of forming an artificial harbor with a basin, so protected from the effect of waves as to provide a safe berthing for fishes. But it can also prevent from direct attack of sea waves. Its cost of construction depends upon the material used. Sand dunes. During 2004 tsunami, coastlines of Tamil Nadu was protected with sand dunes. These are structures made up by deposition of sand, making a heap of sand. Beach nourishment. It is did to create a wider beach by artificially increasing the quantity of sediments on a beach experiencing sediment loss, and it reduces the energy of waves on the way. This method requires adequate maintenance and is economical where sediment transportation is easy. Creation of sandbags also helps. Also, currently some advanced technologies are there. 10-cat geotubes. These tubes has a property of absorbing impact energy. So by using this, sea waves energy can be reduced and original beach atmosphere can be created over it. SAFB seawalls is an automated system whose walls raises during water level raise. These are the methods available. May feel expensive in one look, but it is equal to construction and maintenance of seawalls with rock. That's all in this video. Till the next video we meet, bye. Thank you for watching this video.